does it say somewhere in the rules that you gotta have a door?
Yeah, actually it does.
Really? It's so much more comfortable in here with the draft.
Hey, Tim, obviously the contact was on there by the door.
So, usually I say something like, why are you here? But from context, I think we're, this would be their first flag, yeah?
Yeah, so I'd like to point out that the number has the contact.
All right, so... It appears
passing
that
under yellow, 98, passing under yellow, that is their second.
It appears you had contact and you kept racing.
Sure, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, and it's just like, oh, maybe I bumped a guy, I don't know, maybe your fucking door got torn off.
I got T-bone.
Okay. So, in all seriousness, if you're racing and you have enough contact that your fucking door comes off, that's a good time to go into the pit. One, because we're going to black flag you because you had contact. We're going to black flag you because you have no fucking door. Three, if you get hit that hard, there's probably something else wrong with your car, right? Like there could be a piece of metal stuck in that tire. So, also your car stinks of gas. Is this one carbed?
Yeah.
Okay. That's probably it.
Thank you.
Alright.
So, yeah, it was the bumper, the front bumper, kind of has a wedge on it.
Yeah.
It just hooked it right there and sealed it open like a sardine can.
Well, that's nice. Alright, so here's the deal. I think this is your first flag, but it should be like 4-1, which would have us parking you for hours and hours and hours. So, go back to your pit, because you need a door. You need a door number.
Yeah.
And, whatever it is you did to have this happen, you may want to get out of the car, alright? So, get out of here, drive slow in the pit, alright?
Okay, I will try. I got no first or second gear.
You guys reek of fuel, so, check your lines and stuff, alright?
Okay, well, we fixed a leak immediately before going out. So
okay, so maybe you didn't.
Recipe, but we'll double check.
Yeah, maybe you didn't actually fix it.
Okay.
So, alright. Because you don't have a mechanical for fuel, but you guys know the rules on fuel leaks, right?
Yeah.
You have one warning.
Yeah.
All right? So right now you have zero warnings because you get flagged for it. But get out of here.
All right.
Without a door.
Apparently there's a rule that says you gotta have doors. And
okay.
They gotta have numbers on them.